Ladies and gentlemen, this is the actual house used in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre remake. Today, I believe, we'll be visiting it and the gas station from the original movie. But since this was here, we thought we would just come see it too. Well, we aren't allowed to go on to the actual property, but it certainly is a sight to see where it all took place. Really cool.